Toronto. It's 8 a.m. and it's going to be a hot one today. Our first story is a sad one, folks. Last night at approximately 8:13 our time, planet Tenemule fell to what appears to be a Class 7 supernova. President Fironix has issued a statement calling this a tragic natural disaster. But top colonels are skeptical.
Ratchet smashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench.
Got him!
In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed, like, 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Vanquished, Ratchet forged ahead. His destination? Destiny. The Lombax displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy with.
Hey, who's telling the story here?
Here. Show us how quick you can be on your feet by jumping over these obstacles. Good work. Now keep moving to the next part of the course.
If you see me at the event, please do not run up.
Good job. You could be the recruit we've been looking for. Keep moving to the next part of the course.
Hey there, recruit. I'm Brax Lectris, and my specialty is brute force. Let's see how well you can bash these crates. Hey, that was pretty good. Keep moving. It's time to get our hands on some firepower. Awesome. Next step, blow stuff up!
Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
In order to spice things up, we've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruits! You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. Or maybe. One down.
Looks like some angry toads.
Another one down! Impressive. Could we be looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger?
job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.